Hi guys, you're welcome to our YouTube channel Aiki.com. In today's video, it's all about converting Microsoft Word to PDF on our mobile device. We go to Play Store, we click it, then we type in Word. A lot of apps will appear, but I prefer using the Microsoft official mobile app on Play Store. That is it. You click to install, to download and install. So it's downloading. PDF stands for Portable Document File or Format. Mac, Linux and Windows, it's user friendly. PDF file is user friendly in all those operating systems, and it can hardly be modified, and you can print it in any platform, in any devices, in any operating system. So PDF format is a universally friendly document format. So the Microsoft official mobile app is synchronizing on the device, or my device synchronizing, and that is the shortcut or the dashboard of my phone. So I click it, then on the right hand side, as you can see, plus sign, that is where the file is going to be extracted, the location. You see the device, then you see select different locations, you choose that. So the file I want to convert, we are going to convert, is this. Yes, so we click it. Immediately you click it, the file opens, then you go to the right hand side, that three dotted sign, you click it, you now see share as, you just click share as PDF. That is it. Then when you click that, it's getting ready. When you click that, a lot of sharing platform, WhatsApp, Reddit, Zenda, email, a lot will appear. But for this video, I'm sharing it on WhatsApp. Sharing it on WhatsApp. So sharing it. Okay, that is it. Then I decided to open it so that we'll have a view of it. So that's the converted file from Word to PDF. So we want to save it. If you want to save it, you still go to that right hand side, three dotted line, you see save as, then save. Click any of them. Well, let's click save. If you click save or save as, it will take you to where you see it, the platform you want to save it. Saving it on device. Good. Then you change the name. Then that is it. That is how to convert files from Microsoft Word to PDF. Thanks a lot. Remain blessed.